I hate this team so much. Because you know what he's gonna bring. And you're like, okay, this is it. This is what we have to do. And we still lose. Good luck, have fun, Olly. And we're up against Olly and his Sun team. And he brought over Quill. He brought everything I thought that he would bring. His signature Olly get torkoal explosion bullshit. He's got Annihilate, which is hard to kill. Vergaraff, which stops Sucker Punch. Walking Wake and Overquill. The thing I'm gonna struggle to defeat. I've lose to Olly every time. I've yet to take a match from him. The only time that I beat him is when we were building a team. For regionals, and I beat him in practice. But he beat me. Technically, I beat him, but he still beat me the two games, but he was forced to disqualify. So now we're going. And we're gonna surprise him. The Screamtail. Belly Bolt. King Gambit. And we're gonna win. I'm terrified of what's gonna happen here. See what's coming in next. Oh, buddy. All right, so let's set up Rain Dance. Blast into you. Probably should have tried to turn into normal type. Is he gonna beat me with Ferrigraph? I feel like he's gonna beat me with Ferrigraph. That hyper voice is going to hurt. There's Rain Dance. Slow them down. Terror Blast. That's going to do a doozy. It's not going to kill them, though. It's going to do 75% resistance. Don't burn. that. Try killing this. Yep, he's gonna pull him out. Lilligant would not. But now the true secret weapon, belly bolt. Belly bolt? So what's really cool about belly bolt, we're gonna have one. And he's gonna switch in that torkoal. He's gonna go faster, and torkoal is going to lose very much to Ferrigno. Or sorry, torkoal is very much gonna lose to belly bolt. Damn it! Is he gonna try and put us to sleep? Just miss. If this is sleep spam, I hope I... Ah, I should've took this. I hate sleep spam. So what we need to try and do is knock off its... lower accuracy. There we go. So he's just killing me slowly. Bird Rap is gonna fucking beat me. So we need the Thunderbolt here. Does the Bird Rap protect? That's gonna get rid of Ferrigno. Fucking sleep spam, here it comes. Ah, god, I hate sleep powder. We're asleep. Let's see how much heat wave does into me in the sun. This could do a lot. I hate this team so much. Because you know what he's gonna bring. And you're like, okay, this is it. This is what we have to do. And we still lose. Okay. Again, we lose. Annihilate really puts check summary. We got 220 on you with your health. 182. 216. I think you lose by one health. God damn it. Fucking annihilate, man. And it's choice scar. So okay. We don't need Jigglypuff. We need Jigglypuff more than the other stuff. I think the same Pokemon just played a little different this time. This team, man. This team. Is it gonna be the same things? Yeah. We're gonna boost our speed. Now we're just gonna Rage Powder this time. Instead of setting up that. And we're going to Dazzling Gleam just to start chipping away at this time down for grass. Okay, Final Gambit goes down, he goes down. Okay. And here comes the trick. Hyper voice again. So now we're faster. We got our bulking place now. He's on Jigglypuff at the beginning. Bad. But. So. He's Swift Swim. We're gonna. I don't think I have anything to hit. Ooh. Let's try and knock this guy out. And. We'll take the neutral damage and Terra Blast Water into Fire Path. And then we'll fit. I feel like I probably should have went ground, but. It gets reversal, it doesn't have Brickbreak or anything crazy. So what is he gonna turn it into though? Burgraft's gonna go normal, double tap it, hopefully it dies. Should run Brickbreak. Terra Blast into. Have to kill you. Hyper Buzz, and that tingle. Okay, goodbye for a giraffe. And what's his last? Is it gonna be Walking Wake? Gotcha. Yep. So, that's not effective. No, Iron Head is effective. And we're gonna Dazzling Gleam into both of them. Probably should have double attacked. That's fair. Faster, but Kowtow Cleave, Bundle. This is the most terrifying game. Oh, he lived. Dazzling Gleam, kill it. Okay, it's 50% on the Walking Wake. Over full face, get out of here. Hydro Steam. One hit knocks out. Holy shit. I lost a little HP. Now, I don't think you can kill us both. So Thunderbolt. And Dazzling Gleam. We win. So I don't think... I think he did this to fuck with my head. He's gonna go back and he's going to the portal bullshit. Okay. Game 3. I think it's the first time I've actually beaten Olly on camera. I don't think it would change anything. Jigglypuff just tanks every hit so good. King Gambit does enough damage into the Ferrigraph to kill it, which takes 3 hits to kill it. It sucks. Jumpluff Rage Powders away. If it doesn't, set up the rain. I think we just stay with the same set, because he's going to go to Torkoal now. Torkoal in the back. And I'm hoping he just leads it. Like, if he could just lead Torkoal Lilligant like he's supposed to, this would be fun. Because I have an amazing play to do it. This is probably going to be the worst video to listen to, because I'm so focused on trying to kick his ass. Annihilate Ferrigraph.
Oh no, he did it again! The way I imagine!
Is he going to do the same thing? He's going to do the same thing. So we're going to Dazzling Gleam and Rage Powder. Rage Powder. Take out my Jigglypuff. Oh, U-turn. What's coming in? We're gonna do this. Need to trick the one. So Jumpluff, I think you're gonna die. Who else? We're gonna reverse this triple room. And we're going to attempt to live. You can miss a heat wave. He could miss a heat wave. Gonna kill you with fire type. Jump left, just live! Or don't miss! Just live! Jump up, just dodge it. Eruption. Okay. Okay, we gonna live that pretty good. Screamtail, don't give a fuck. Oh yeah. The only problem is now, final gambit at the end, we have to leave somebody alive. Oh, but you terrestrialized, sir? You terrestrialized. Which is fine. This is probably a sad choice, but we're gonna try and take him out. That's not gonna do enough. It needs to be raining. It needs to be raining. We have to do more hyper voice and tickle, because we live! Screamtail, don't die! Oh my god! One sword. So we're down two, he's up two. How does... I don't understand! Oh, you're too goddamn good at this. We're gonna throw out the muddy water, and we're gonna try and take out this. Okay. Lilligan. You did it again! Forgot that he's got to protect. Lilligan avoided the attack. Okay. God damn. Okay, weather ball. I didn't switch it to protect because I'm not good at this game. Let's kill it, come on. Counter onto you, which is expected. You take a nap, it's okay. We're gonna go in a trick room. But if it works, just don't be focus ashed. It's gotta be focus ashed though, isn't it? Again. Oh, sunlight faded. Fuck you, Lilligan. Silent. Fuck! I can't protect. So it gets to kill something. Right choice here. Can belly bolt pull it out? Paper voice. Okay, that does way too much damage. But this might now. Ugh. Damn it. Yeah, good game, Ollie. Ah, we lived. But we're gonna be too slow. Damn it. Alright. Well, good game. See you on the next one.